Students has gone missing. My valiant and specially trained security team shan't rest until the lad has been located.
Gosh! Is somebody missing?
Help! Buddy! Don't you flare up like that ever again, young man! Do you hear me? Ever again!
Yep. Got it.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, where have you been?
Just the bathroom. Then I got lost. You know my luck.
Is this your errand, young scholar?
Why, yes. This is the Hap. Hap McSweeney.
McSweeney?
Yes, sir. McSweeney.
And did you see anything that caught your eye?
No.
Reminder, you must get ready soon for the big gala tonight.
Oh, yes, of course. Thank you, magic phone. All right, children, tour is over. Thank you for coming. Huge gala tonight. Huge party. This room is going to be filled with everybody who's anybody. What can I say? I'm the luckiest man in the land.
Hap, are you okay?
No. I just found something that could change my luck. Forever.
Wait, what? You're saying Harry Houlihan, the most powerful man in all of Fortune City, stole your family's pot of gold?
Shh! No! And keep your voice down. A dragon stole my family's gold.
A dragon?
Dragons are 100% make-believe, and they only exist in fairy tales with other magical creatures? Yeah?
Look, I'm pretty sure Houlihan's got my family's pot of gold. And I'm getting it back.
What? That sounds dangerous.
Can I help?
Listen to me. This is one rabbit hole you do not want to jump through. I've been down loads of rabbit holes, and you know what I found?
Rabbits.
And they're all like, what are you doing here? And I'm all like, hey, it's a free country man. And they get all bitey with their huge buck teeth.
Guys, every day I get out of bed and I think, it's a brand new day. Today, my luck is gonna be different. And you know what? Oh! It never is. I'm the same bad luck disaster, day in, day out. Just like my father and his father before him. This is my one chance for a normal life. My one chance for things to go my way. My one chance for happiness.
Me too. Will I get to blow something up?
Probably not.
That's not a no. I'm in.
There's no way I can ask you to.
You didn't ask.
And you don't get to decide what we do. This is happening. It's a thing. You cannot stop it. This train.
What?
Hands big gala. There will be a crowd that will provide cover. That will also mean security will be tight.
Right. We have no choice. I'm gonna blow the place up!
Kaboom! No. No!
And how would that even help?
I'm not a details guy, Hap. I'm big picture! We had a hard time getting in the front door when we were invited guests.
Maybe we don't need to go in the front door.